Hi, it's George Margrave, Mortgage Investors Group, with your tip for the day. Pay with cash. Debora Griffin, 52, a jewelry artist in El Dorado, Arkansas, never takes credit cards when she goes to the bookstore. I can't stand to be cashless, she says. If I make myself use cash, I won't overspend. Commit to returns. If you haven't opened a package within a week, send it back. And that's your tip for the day.